And third, he has violated his oath of office.